On Saturday, December 8th, at the VJ's Dry Dock, the Leandre Modeling Agency presents Miss SVP Model 2001. Featuring contestants from the top agencies in SVG.
The Image Modeling Agency.
The Mijé Modeling Agency.
Kathleen Bailey Creations.
And the Leandre Modeling Agency.
I love to see a girl.
Start time is 9 o'clock and admission is $20. The MC for the show is Saloosh. Music by Signal, Exclusive Sounds, Basics International, and Too Cool Chris. This show is brought to you by Lace Beauty Salon, Optimum Relaxer System, and Charisma Cream Color, the local agent, The Modern Place, Butlers Limited, and Hits FM. Which agency will produce SVG's number one model? Miss SVG Model 2001.
Welcome back. And if you've just joined us, you're watching Video Showcase with the kind compliments of Bryden and Sprouts. We're on every Wednesday from 6 to 7 p.m. Remember, we're educational, informative, and entertaining. Stay tuned for Focus. Good evening once again and welcome to Focus. With me this evening is model, former beauty queen, and the managing director of Leandre Model Agency, Miss Anjanella Young. Anjanella, welcome to Focus.
Thank you for having me.
This evening, we're going to chat about Miss SVG Model 2001. Could you tell us about this?
Well, this show has been an idea, concept of mine for a long time, and last year was the first time I was able to bring it into reality. We had most of the agencies participating last year, as we do this year, and our winner from that show is Miss Verlene Craig, who is reigning and will be giving up her crown on Saturday.
You did say giving up, which means she cannot enter in this show?
No, she would not be able to enter in any other model contest. However, any other model who participated in the show before and haven't won.
How many persons are you expected to take part in this weekend show?
We have 6 models taking part. Most of the agencies, as I said, are taking part in the show.
What influenced you personally to have a show of this nature? You know, it's different.
Well, I see the models are always just going into fashion shows, and there isn't anything for them in terms of anything tangible. And in this show, they can actually win some monies and some prizes. In a fashion show, you just go out there and show clothing, and at the end of the day, you might get a little $50 for the show, and that's it.
How would this impact our local market, designer market?
I think it should have a great impact on that market, because then it will give the local designers an opportunity to show their clothing, what they can do, and give them a little exposure as well.
Would this be more of a Caribbean flavor, or it's general, it's really up to the models to wear what they want?
Well, there are 4 categories in the show. We have the new look, where you can, it's their interpretation of it, of the newest look that is on the market right now. Okay, we have product promotion, where the contestant will go out and promote a product of one of the sponsors that we have in the show. We have swimwear, which we'll be getting from Fragrances, who is a local business located in Kingston, owned by Mr. Carlos Williams. And we will be getting the evening gowns from VSP Bridal Shop, which is a local designer, Suzanne. And her clothes are fantastic.
Are we talking models here? We need to remind people models are both male and female. Are there male models in this competition? And if not, what are your chances of having a show with them in it?
Unfortunately, this time around, we do not have any male models in this show. However, the original concept of the model contest was for both male and female competitions on the same night. However, most of the agencies did not have enough male models to participate previous years, and I now see that there are lots of male models on the market. So hopefully next year it will be a mixture of both male and females.
Are there any hopes of having their beauty show for these children?
Yes, that's where it all starts, when they're young. And if we can mold them from that age, it's got model contest in the next, let's say, 5-6 years.
Now back to what we really originally started talking about. What can persons expect from you? Well, the show in general at BJ's Dry Dock this Friday, or is it Saturday night?
This Saturday night, VJ's Dry Dock, and it's going to be a great show as usual. Last year, we had a lot of compliments, and this year is going to be even better. We have Solush, our MC. We have music from Signal, who will be doing the after-party music. We have Chris. We have Basic International and the Exclusive Sounds, all doing music during, before, and after the show. So, you know, it's a lot of partying. We have a lot of new and upcoming singing artists as well to promote in this show, and I guarantee you that everybody is going to have a wonderful time this Saturday night. They need to come out and see and support our local models.
And Janella, thank you for being on Focus.
I thank you for having me, and good luck.
I am Camille. There, you heard it. The place to be this Saturday night is at the Dry Dock. See you next week on Focus.
Hi, I am 21-year-old Diane Moore, representing Kathleen Bailey Creation in Miss SPG Model 2001. See you there.
Hi, I'm Vernice. I'm a model of the Andrew Model Agency. I am one of the contestants for Miss SPG Model Contest 2001. See you there.
Good evening. I am a modeling agency in this year's Miss SVG Model 2001. Be there.
Good evening. I'm Valdin Nguyen, representing the Kathleen Bailey Creation Models in this year's Miss SVG Model 2001. See and be there.
Good evening, I am Keisha Charles, representing the Mijay Personal Development and Advertising Agency in Miss SVG Model 2001.